The latest in the Twin Peaks shooting trials. The first trial is scheduled to start this coming Tuesday, and the McLennan County Courthouse is bumping up security ahead of the high-profile proceedings. Potential jurors will arrive tomorrow morning to fill out questionnaires for the case, and testimony will officially begin on Tuesday. The first biker to be on trial is Dallas bandito Christopher Jake Carrizal.